here, and you can still see how it's on the chill side for your drive, with both directions filling in on the stretch of the 405, but at least we don't have anything major going on, and really kind of gets busier as you get closer and closer towards LAX. No surprise, right? Jess and Frank, I'll send it back to you.